church. And those kind of arrangements of it were quite common in Haydn's day, for people to write new ones. Now we mostly use them for concert pieces, not so much on Sunday morning, right? So, anyway, music has a way of evoking memories in us, reminding us of where we've been, what we did, how old we were, younger, or special people. And so our songs tonight are songs that will probably be familiar to most people, and maybe we will have some memories that go with that. So our next three songs are three folk songs. Interesting to me, I think, to find that contemporary composers are still using the really old songs, you know, folk songs from way back, and the words, and writing new arrangements for them because they just work so well for choirs. So our first one is Early One Morning, and that is arranged by Oliver Barton, who is a choral conductor of a very similar choir to this in Bristol, England. And he very kindly puts it online, and we're allowed to download it and photocopy it. So we really like that. And then we just have a Newfoundland folk song called Sarah, and that's arranged by Jonathan Quick, who's a composer in Vancouver and also a choral director there. And then The Last Rose of Summer is an Irish folk song. This is arranged by Willie Wadzdeski, who is a composer who lives in Vancouver. So, I hope you enjoy this. Oh, by the way, if you notice that half the choir is not singing sometimes, it's not because they're just ignoring me. It's how we have it planned. We're just trying some different things tonight, okay? So, Early One Morning.
Oh, Carolyn, darling, as I often done before.
I'll get you, Sarah, said a voice, and I went down on the floor. As her mother, she kicked me all around the shop.
Waiting for you.
all know, he came from the breakfast at Tiffany's in 1961. for lighthouse keepers. And they were building a new house, this lighthouse, and one summer night, they decided that I was leaving home. I was going to be going to live with a family in Alberta. And it was the first time that I would be separated from my twin sister, who's here. Stand up, Sharon. So they decided that this, that I'd be leaving and going away for schooling. And I came back for one more year with my family. And then after that, every year, I lived with a different family in different towns, different places. And while that might sound sad, they were all good families. But really, I did bounce around, and almost all my life, I moved. So the song that I'm going to give for you today is, oh yeah, Motherless Child. I remember the melody, though.
Thank you.
1989 to 2001. That's 12 years. So thank you. This next song is one that I'm sure you will all recognize. It's from the musical Cats, Memory.
That's the end of the first half of the of the concert for so you've got 15 minutes to get up and stretch, visit with your friends, and when Brian and the boys come back in, you'll